He's a wonderful guitar player and a somewhat bizarre human being. Commemorates a dinner that we had at John's house in southeast Los Angeles, which is basically Mexico City. Even the dogs barked in Spanish. And the story's too gory for human consumption, really. It's safe to say that John, who was by that time a huge man, huge bear of a guy, finished up naked at the end of the dinner table, wrapped in a genuine flag from one of the Nuremberg rallies, complaining that his wife wouldn't let him wear it to bed. I could see her point, you know what I mean? So this is Fahey's flag in honor, and it's a pastiche, which is French for a piss take.